North of Van Lang, many tribes flourish on the fertile lands at the base of the mountains. But the Thuk tribe is in a precarious position. Their leader has died, and now his son, Thuk Phan, must take on the role of king at a young age. His people are proud and resilient, with battle-hardened warriors. But the neighboring tribes believe they have spotted a moment of weakness. They see the new ruler as inexperienced and have combined their forces to unseat the new king with an immediate attack.
A message from Thuk Phan.
To me, my warriors! We will win this day!
Highness, our numbers are strong, but there are troops holding back. I suggest you take the warriors near our keep and bring them into the fray.
Ngọn giáo của chúng ta rất bén nhọn.
Peasants need it, Highness. We have fended them off, but more are coming. I suggest reinforcing our numbers before they arrive, Highness.
Một ngày tuyệt vời để chiến đấu. Đi thôi.
Tôi có thể gây vũ bão. Chờ lệnh vận chuyển ống phi tiêu cho cẩn thận.
Our numbers are bolstered. How reassuring. And just in time, I see troops on the horizon.
A message from Thuk Phan.
Well defended, my friend. Your command fills me with pride. Now, you must show that you can run a village with equal skill.
Remember, Highness, that we must keep popularity high to attract new peasants. Maybe plant more rice fields to allow us to feed the peasants more. They seem to appreciate this. With these farms all in place, bountiful harvests will be delivered to the granary. And we have the option to increase rice rations. This will deplete rice stocks faster, but also improve your popularity, Excellence.
Chúng tôi nên làm gì? Hãy giết kẻ thù!
With such generous rice rations, your popularity has risen. This means we can raise taxes and bring more gold into the treasury.
We are under attack!
Chúng ta nên đi đâu?
Our village economy is flourishing. However, we are now running low on wood. I would suggest placing some wood camps, sire.
A message from Thuk Phan.
It is time to stop cowering and look outwards. Let's see what your warriors can do.
By capturing the neighboring warlords of this region, the king can send a stark message to any who still challenge him. Each warlord must be defeated in combat before he will swear loyalty to you.
I've been here a long time, Highness. Will my skills be needed soon?
Một ngày tuyệt vời để chiến đấu.
Không ai một mình làm hết tất cả.
Vâng. Tôi đã sẵn sàng.
Peasants need it, Highness.
Vâng. Băng qua rừng rậm.
Ngài đang nói với chúng tôi.
Ok. Tôi đã sẵn sàng. Ngọn giáo chúng ta rất bé nhỏ.
I am yours to command.
This warlord is now under your command, Excellency. Click on the Warlords button to open the Warlords map. This map shows an overview of the whole battlefield. Your estate is marked with the icon of your lord. The other estates are held by local warlords and can be captured to acquire strategic advantages. Click on your newly captured warlord to view the edicts available to them. A smart move, Highness. The shipments are on their way. Each warlord type has a unique set of edicts available, as well as a unique perk when under your control. A message from Thuk Fun.
With honor, the Thuk clan rises. You have proven my trust is well placed, but we are not secure here yet.
We must capture one more warlord before the neighboring tribes leave us be. It's good to have friends, I'm told.
Thuốc độc của chúng tôi cực mạnh.
Peasants need it, Highness. Recruits need it, Highness.
Ok. Hãy giết kẻ thù.
Không ai một mình làm hết tất cả.
Thank you.
Chúng tôi rất trung thành. Chúng ta nên đi đâu? Chúng ta là những con mãnh hổ.
Yours to command.
A message from Thuk Fan.
Another warlord is ours. The spirit of the Thuk clan stands unbroken once more.